Colin Kearney, also a sixth grade student, is our accompanist for this piece.